primo è couple of times in two days. Composition of the glass, three elements: sand, soda, and potash. As you can see, the master uses an iron pipe to blow the glass, and there you can find the tweezers and scissors to shape and cut the glass. Remember, this is completely handmade. No school to become a master. Why? Because this is a familiary work. From father to son. We are talking about 10 or 15 years to become a master. It's a long, long, long training. It's very difficult to become a master. Unfortunately, right now, we don't have enough masters to export in all over the world. If someone of you want to buy original, genuine Murano glass, you need to come here in Venice. Otherwise, you can buy a beautiful imitation. Pay attention. Okay? Now he's making the right shape of the glass, start to blow, he knows the quantity of oxygen to put inside. Look, become bigger slowly, slowly. And then Mr. Paolo, cut the glass upside down and he put the glass into the oven for 1 minute because he need to make the handle. Look like simple, but believe me, this is very difficult. When we finish, we make. Wait, it's not finished. Missing the apple. Okay, the most difficult part.
What are the contents you said? Sand, soda,
and potash.
Potash.
Now, please have a look the way that the master makes the handle, because this is the most difficult part. He needs to open the upper part. Remember the temperature, 800 degrees. It's not cold. Look. Come è ghiato? Non è andato. E dopo mi va a passare. Sempre di
sì.
Look like a chewing gum. And there we are. One day for the cooling process from now. Oh. Otherwise, the piece will break. Okay. Bravo, Paolo, Paolo. Bravo. Sorry, Paolo, I want to show to the group how it is. Now, all together, thank you very much, Paolo.
Paolo.